I don't always start this off, but I got to shake your hand, man. I have to shake your hand. You and I have been talking for like 2 years about this music that you have been working on. And then recently, you gave me the honor to be with a small group of people who had a chance to listen to this new music that you had out, coming out. And then, man, you stunned everybody. Justin Timberlake, you were the opening act, Air Canada Center. All I heard were people are talking about Francesco killed it, my friend. And then you released your new single. People are just like, what is going on? My friend, you've dominated. I am so happy for you. How does it feel, man, for finally getting your heart out to the world?
Feels good, and I feel like right now I'm on a nice healthy stride, and I feel more myself than I ever have before, which is good. And I'm feeling pretty fulfilled as an artist lately as well.
I've always talked about you and your diversity, but the music that I've heard from this upcoming album, man, like every song is different, but every song has this power, not just in the vocals, but in the music itself. Man, where was your head creating this?
Well, I think as an artist, it's very important to have a sense of identity, you know, and my head went to every place imaginable. It went to the dark places, it went to the high places, and that's, I think, the process of finding oneself as an artist. I'm just happy I'm here where I am now.
Okay, know? I like what you just said, though, but did you realize that you had this in you, that this was you? Because, again, like I said, this is different from anything that you've done before in the past.
Well, I think it's a matter of prying it out of you, you know, and you got to be very... You have to explore it in order to find it. You know, you never know what's going to be there until you go and you find it.
Was there anything that surprised you, especially when the music was created? Did you sit back and go, where the hell did this come from?
Sometimes, yes. You know, that's the whole beauty of being, you know, in the creative zone. It's always a trial and error. You never really know what you're going to get. But you do know eventually you'll build and find yourself through all of it.
What was it like at the Air Canada Center performing there as the opening act for Justin Timberlake? And for folks who don't know, how did it all come about?
Oh, man, it was like a real Hollywood movie for real. It was next level. Right around the time, I acquired Justin's management, and right around the time, he went to do the tour. So those dots kind of just aligned, and I'm just grateful that they did. Because I learned a lot from him, you know. We had a lot of good conversations, songwriting and all that stuff. So it's good.
You know, the other thing too, I was at the Live Nation event that you performed at just a couple of weeks ago. It was a small crowd that, you know, people were there. You were playing the music, and then you started dancing. I'm going, where the hell did this come from, man?
Sometimes you gotta bust the move, you know.
You definitely did that. For 2018, the summer, what other, like, what's the single out right now?
It is Do You Think About Me.
So what is coming out next for the summer? Because I know you got to have some summer jams. And when are we looking at the album to finally be released?
I think we're looking at the album September, October, I would say. It's going to be out there. And it's going to be the full body of work that it is. We'll have it live there. And then there's going to be, I think, one more single coming out. But I can't tell you too much. It's a secret, you know.
It's okay, man. I'd rather be surprised on it. Last question too, man. Tour-wise, are you going to be doing some shows, or is this just like we got to follow along and see what happens with the master?
Possibly. It's a possibility. I can say that. That's how I can answer you.
Look, you've done enough for me, man. Like I said, I'm so happy for you. Congratulations on the success. Social media, where do we go to follow you?
At Francesco Yates everywhere, FRANCESCOYATES. That's good.
Congrats, my friend.
Thank you very much.